Here we go, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Butcher, Butch Abbott.
Everyone is booing this superstar, and for a good reason.
But did you hear him, Chuck Saxton? All I'm hearing is booyaka. They clearly want Rey Mysterio to pass the torch to their new favorite competitor.
Oh, please give me a break.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponent from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Magnum!
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
What's gonna happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Incredible power slam.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. Isolating their opponent's arm and oh!
And a series of vicious stomps.
And if the first stomp doesn't send you the message,
from the top! Oh, elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Running senton!
Oh, ouch!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three,
we could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
I didn't know you could count that high, Saxton.
Shut up, Corey.
Forearm all across the face.
I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And here we go now.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. From the top.
Double axe handle.
On the knee, just, and he goes for the pin. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He turns it around.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
tackle.
He may be in a bad way here. They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
no. Back suplex.
Back suplex on the apron.
After that attack on the apron, there is no way we're seeing them leave this arena without medical assistance.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Whip back into the ring.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end. This has just been an absolute liftoff.
He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Uh-oh.
So glad I bailed him to win.
Makes a cover.
Oh my, that was close.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Drove him through the ring. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Vaulting plancha, incredible.
A roll of the dice and it pays off in full.
And a stop to the gut too. Goodness gracious.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Keeping him ahead.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
I think we know what's coming next.
From way up with the reversal.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back. Quick exchange of counters there.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam!
Just rake in the face.
Face rake, this is nasty.
Gut. These men have been all gas and no brakes tonight, and they have to be feeling the effects.
Oh, they have to be running on fumes. I don't know how much longer they can go.
Punch!
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Watch this display of power.
Escapes in a nick of time. Bad predicament right here.
aside. Shoulders down!